market own 1 peso because they understand the market is 1 peso cheap price or support area, psychological price, right? And then the market is dumping in on an expensive price. The principle involved is the closer and the more, meaning the stronger the 1 peso is. And it retested a couple of times